students, good morning. Today we are starting again class 12th biology chapter 29 chemical coordination in human. And today's topic is thyroid gland. So topic is thyroid gland or thyroid endocrine gland. First of all, origin of thyroid gland. Students, thyroid gland is endodermal in origin. Endodermal in origin. It means originate to endoderm germ layer. Next is number one pair, it means two. Next is weight is 25 gram. Next is color is pink. Next is location or position. Students, thyroid gland located in front of our neck, located in front of our neck. Next is it is a largest endocrine gland. Once again, thyroid is largest endocrine gland of human, or it is a largest endocrine gland. Next is structure of thyroid gland or figure of thyroid gland. Students, this is trachea. This is trachea. It is accessory respiratory organ in humans. Next, anterior part of trachea is called larynx. It is sound producing organ in human. Next is in front or lateral part, trachea to have a lobe like structures. It is called thyroid gland. Next, this is round shape follicular cells. This is follicular cell of thyroid gland. Students, follicular is round shape cell. Next, both lobe 1, 2, it means two lobe or both lobes connected by a specific tissue, it is called isthmus. Isthmus, it is a connective tissue to connect both lobe, it means left and right thyroid gland. Next is C ring structures. C ring. Next, this is figure of thyroid gland. So once again, number 1, 2, it means one pair, origin in endodermal, color pink, located in front of our neck and both side of neck, it means in lateral part and in ventral part. Thyroid gland are located on lateral and ventral part of trachea or windpipe. It is called windpipe. Next is thyroid gland to have many round in shape follicular cell. This is follicular cells. Thyroid gland to have many small in size a round shape follicular cell. Next is in the cavity of these follicle, yellow jelly like transparent colloidal substance is filled. Once again, each follicular cells to have yellow jelly like transparent colloidal substance. This colloidal substance is called iodothyroglobulin. This colloidal glycoprotein substance is called iodothyroglobulin. So next is hormones of thyroid gland. Students, in between follicular cells to have another type of cell is C cell. It means C cells or para फोलिकुलर सेल, लोकेटेड बिटवीन फोलिकल सेल्स। सो नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज हॉर्मोन्स ऑफ थायरॉइड ग्लैंड। मोस्टली थ्री हॉर्मोन सीक्रेट बाय थायरॉइड ग्लैंड। फर्स्ट फोलिकुलर सेल टू सीक्रेट T3 एंड T4 हॉर्मोन्स, बट अनदर सेल सी सेल और पैरा फोलिकुलर सेल टू सीक्रेट कैल्सिटोनिन। T3 एंड T4 हॉर्मोन सीक्रेटेड बाय फोलिकुलर सेल, बट सी सेल टू सीक्रेट कैल्सिटोनिन। कैल्सिटोनिन हॉर्मोन सीक्रेटेड बाय सी सेल्स, इट मीन्स पैरा फोलिकुलर सेल्स। फर्स्ट इज T4, इट मीन्स टेट्रा आइडो थायरोनिन। इट इज ऑल्सो नन थायरोक्सिन। फर्स्ट इज इट इज फॉर्म्ड बाय आयोडीन एंड टायरोसिन। इट मीन्स T4 और थायरोक्सिन इज आयोडीन प्लस टायरोसिन। नेक्स्ट इज अमाउंट ऑफ T4 इज 65 to 90%। नेक्स्ट इज T3, इट मीन्स ट्राई आइडो थायरोनिन हॉर्मोन। फर्स्ट इज अमाउंट ऑफ T3 इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली और अबाउट 10%। नेक्स्ट इट इज मोर एक्टिव टू T3, इट मीन्स T4, इट मीन्स T3 इज मोर एक्टिव टू T4। नेक्स्ट थर्ड इज कैल्सिटोनिन। फर्स्ट इट इज सीक्रेटेड बाय सी सेल्स, इट मीन्स पैरा फोलिकुलर सेल। स्टूडेंट्स, सी सेल्स और पैरा फोलिकुलर सेल्स आर लोकेटेड बिटवीन फोलिकल सेल्स। Next is function of calcitonin is first is prevention of bone decomposition. Second is decrease the level of calcium in blood. So mostly three hormones of thyroid is T4, T3 and calcitonin. Next is function of thyroxine. Function of thyroxine. First is it play main role during metamorphosis of tadpole larva into adult. Once again, it play main role during metamorphosis when tadpole larva convert into adult. Next is to increase basic metabolic rate, it means BMR, next is it increase the mechanism of secretion of neurosecretory chemical adrenaline and noradrenaline. Next is it promote gluconeogenesis. It promote gluconeogenesis. Next is it promote protein synthesis. Next is it help in molting and osmoregulation in cold-blooded animal. So there are main function of thyroxine. First is main role during metamorphosis, second to increase basal metabolic rate, next to increase to promote protein synthesis and gluconeogenesis, and next to increase the mechanism of adrenaline, noradrenaline. They are neurosecretory chemicals. It means they are neurotransmitter, and adrenaline and noradrenaline are a hormones of adrenal gland. So students, today's topic is completed. So thanks. Have a nice day.